It is just before 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and I have a late start to it. You betcha. I have been doing stuff, and I have been distracted. So here we go. The prompt for the day is, how are you feeling right now? I'm feeling pretty good, actually. A little bit tired, but other than that, I'm basically baseline. My pain level is about a three, but that's basically baseline for me. It never goes under that, basically. So, there's always some. I want to watch a few movies today. I have decided to cancel Crave and Stars because the content isn't good enough to pay the vast amount of money that I paid for it. I'm also canceling Disney Plus, because the Android TV app is complete crap, and I mean complete crap. There are a lot of complaints about it on the App Store, and I can see why, because it stalls. It goes out of sync. The audio goes out of sync. It stalls. It hangs up. It literally stops the movie and goes to the start screen, and it's absolute garbage. And I've put up with this long enough. They're not fixing it. They don't seem to care, and I'm not doing this anymore. I like the content, and I'll never see Doctor Who again, but it's just the price I have to pay for my sanity, because this is just bullshit. It's just terrible. And in a 2 hour movie, I put another 20 minutes in to it, bailing out of the show, and then r starting it again to resuming it, that is, to get the audio to sync up properly again. And it's driving me nuts. So I'm gonna watch the movies that are in my list, and it's gone. It's just that simple. As well, I'm gonna watch the movies in my Crave list, and it's gone. So it's like $21 for $21 or $22, $21.99 or something like that, before tax for Crave. So it's really a lot of money, and I'm not getting that much value out of it. So it's gone. Other than that, I'm not doing much today, at all, really. I've got my blog to do, yet. I haven't done it. I haven't done a lot of things that I need to do. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day, and keep smiling, yo.